Okay, I've done a beer review in a while, guys. Let's do Moosehead Dry Ice Strong Beer, 6% alcohol. This is sort of like Moosehead's bargain kind of beer, I guess. Ice beer. I guess it's sort of a freeze the beer till it's kind of, the water's kind of crystallized, and then they can like strain it out or skim it off or something, and they get a little stronger beer. I think just take like 5% beer, I guess, and do that to it, and it makes it 6%, or I guess that's the way it works. But to read one book about it, and it mentioned how people used to do that themselves. They take like a bottle of beer and stick it out in the outside until it kind of got kind of slushy. And then I guess kind of strain that part out or whatever, and it would be a higher percentage alcohol than before. But so it's you know, it's sort of a, you know, I suppose it's about the cheapest beer they make, I guess. But they're a local brewery. That's the only, it's like the biggest independent brewery left in Canada. So I kind of try to support them, I guess, when I can. But they kind of have made some weird kinds of beers over the recently, but you know, they get little kind of weird pictures underneath the cap. They got like a wrestler under this one. There's like different ones. Pour it here and see what we get. A little bit of head there, but you got your normal kind of adjunct lager color to it. Like, you know, straw color. The head's not going to last. This is an adjunct lager, if you didn't know. But give her a smell here. Yeah, it's very, very, very sweet smell to it. I guess, like, you know, it's fortified with, like, corn syrup or whatever, so, kind of like, you know, corny, sweet kind of smell. And you see the head there kind of pretty much is dead. But we'll give her a taste here. Yeah, it tastes like it smells. It's sort of a quite sweet, corny kind of taste. Tiny little bit of a dryness at the end. There's no hops or anything to it. It's pretty much sort of, you know, corn, sugar, water, kind of, you know, carbonated sugar, corn, water kind of deal. But this beer is really, pretty much never supposed to go in a glass, so, you know, you drink it out of the bottle or the can. It's not bad, it's not great or anything, but it's not repulsive. But, you know, like, I want to have stuff for drinking all night or whatever. You start with your good beer. So I say, like, I buy like a case of this kind of stuff. Then you buy your, you know, the better beers, craft beers. Drink those first. And then go to this, you know, like, after a few beers, you can't taste anything anyway. So, no point in wasting the good beers after a certain point. So, you might as well, you know, drink your good beers, your, you know, whatever you like, and then go to your cheap alcohol corn water kind of deal. The stuff does get the job done, you know, it's 6%, so you can feel it fairly quickly, or I can anyway. But, so anyway, hope you enjoy that. It's probably for Maritimers. I don't know how well distributed this stuff is, but it's not bad, it's not great, it's not, you know, it's 6%, gets you messed up fairly quickly, or it can. And so thumbs up, thanks for watching, and leave comments if you enjoy Moosehead Dry Ice, and I'll talk to you later.